After watching the video, I feel really confident in doing now short back and sides. I have gained new techniques and practiced the techniques I have learnt from the video, and now I'm fully prepared to do short back and sides.